Jake, Paul, and Drake hanging out in the club.
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the
horses in the back.
No! Yes!
Let's go!
Guys, good morning, party people. Oh my God, I'm just gonna be so honest with you guys right now. I just got back from Coachella. I don't even know how I'm alive. I don't even know how I'm functioning. I'm on 2 hours of sleep.
Goodbye, Coachella.
I had the time of my life. I don't even know what my name is at this point, man.
Yeah.
I'm struggling so hard right now, guys.
But if you're watching this video, prepare yourself for an adventure of a lifetime. Because in less than 20 minutes, guys, I am leaving to go to Amsterdam to link up with the OVO gang, to link up with El Drake.
El Drake.
El Drake.
The one and the only. We are about to have so much fun. Some might say even more fun than Coachella.
Coachella?
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 Coachella!
We're going to Amsterdam?
Ah, you're damn right I'm going to Amsterdam.
Awesome.
Here's the thing though, guys. Is this deer in the background? I'm sorry. Oh, look at him. His name is Bucky. Say hi.
Hey, it's me, Bucky. What's good, fam? Good morning, Jake Pollard. How you doing?
I'm losing it. Ah, energy! Wake up! I got this! Anyways, like I said, I'm on 2 hours of sleep, and we're leaving for the airport in 20 minutes to go to Amsterdam. I'm taking my friend, Jay DeBarber. You know Jay DeBarber. The thing is, guys,
is that he doesn't even know that he's coming with me yet. This is a surprise. This whole trip is a surprise.
I want to have a fun vacation. So I'm gonna go tell him that, because he probably has to pack.
Yeah, you should probably tell him.
Yeah,
that.
Yeah, I probably should, huh?
So I guess we are doing this right now, guys. Welcome to my out of control, crazy, messed up, fun, awesome life that I don't even know what's going on half the time.
Also, I have a new giant fish. That's cool. Jay! Oh, hey, guys.
Hey.
What's up?
Jay.
I'm alive.
Hey.
Hey, guys. Oh!
Hey.
Coachella! Coachella!
Jay's alive.
Oh, yo.
Jay's alive.
I'm barely alive.
Alive.
Yo, have you guys seen Jay?
No.
You haven't seen Jay? Jay!
Yo.
I'm calling your name.
I know.
Hey, I have something to tell you.
What?
We're going to Amsterdam.
When?
Bro.
When?
You haven't tell him, bro?
What? What are you guys talking about?
I'm about to take you guys.
Bro, I'm not even packed or anything.
Surprise!
We're actually going?
Let's go! Big Jockey called and he said, hey, Jada Barber and Jake, oh, come to Amsterdam.
Yo, we're going.
Guys,
it's the final.
We're going to Amsterdam right now. It's the final. It's the.
Bro, I know. It's the final show. There's like.
It's the final shows for Jake's tour.
Bro.
And we're going to Amsterdam.
Oh, let's go, let's go.
Amsterdam! Amsterdam!
Amsterdam! Amsterdam!
It's gonna be a freaking rager, bro. Are you on the list?
Hurry up, bro! Pack the shit, man! Pack it up, man! Put your shoes in there! We're gonna be late, Jay! Bye, everybody!
Bye.
Guys, it's going down! Ooh! Come on, buddy! Ooh, we got the elevator in the crib!
Two best friends and two tickets to Amsterdam, baby!
Let's go!
Send it!
Here we go! Here we go! Amsterdam! Amsterdam! Jay's up! Jay's up!
What?
Woo! Yo, Jay, bro.
Yo.
Things are gonna be hot in Amsterdam. You gonna be security?
Bro, Jay to security all the time.
Skrrt! Ma'am, can I get a Jake Paul?
Oh, he's.
Can I get a Jake Paul? Let me get a Jake Paul!
A Jake Paul!
Can I get a Jake Paul?
You
say Jake Paul!
Jake Paul!
Man, it's gonna be a great day.
Hey, I see you filming me. I see. Can I get a Jake Paul?
Can I get a Jake Paul?
Say
Jake Paul.
Say Jake Paul.
Jake Paul.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I get a Jake Paul?
All right, Gio. I'll see you later, buddy. Hold down the house, make sure to feed Thor, and if you get lonely, Thor likes peanut butter, just put it all over your mouth and just,
you look it up. I do it all the time. Anyways, so. And boom, we are in Amsterdam, baby. Here we go, buddy. buddy. It's going down, party people. Oh my God, the boys come to scoop us in the Maybach.
Look at this. Look at the Maybach, cuz. We out here repping cut. Ooh.
Literally in the airport, there was a company called the Amsterdam Bread Company. So it's time to get this bread. Amsterdam, we're here.
We're here.
What's up, guy? Hi, how are you?
We made it, Jay. High five.
Kan ik? Jake Paul krijgen.
Kan ik een Jake Paul krijgen? Can I get a kan ik a krijgen a Jake Paul?
Bro, do you even know where Amsterdam is? Cause like on the map? Yeah, I don't know where we are in the world.
I think we're in India.
It's like northwest or east or something, yeah?
Wait.
It's like right in the middle. Yeah.
China.
Jada Security always knows where we are. Dianoko Sita, Vug de Mechelard, Van Balo Blowman,
Amsterdam, let's go. Oh. All right, guys, we changed, got to our hotel, and what are we about to do? We're about to link with the boys.
Yeah, OVO crew, boat crew.
Sheesh. So we linked up with OVO and the boys. We were just chilling, just hanging out. We ended up spending the whole rest of the night with them and didn't get to vlog anything. Sorry. But woke up the next day, and there was random paparazzi filming me. What the fuck?
I see you guys. Hey, get back here. I'm paparazzi and you guys. Hey, get back here. I'm paparazzi and you guys. Come here. I see you paparazzi and me. Amsterdam. Look, he's got a big old camera. Whoa. I got him, Jay. The paparazzi can't catch me. Day two in Amsterdam. We're off to a hot start.
Last night, we stopped recording because we were hanging out with the squad. We actually ended up making a song at night.
Hey, what up, bro? Can I get a Jake Paul?
Woo! But yeah, we weren't vlogging last night because we were making a song with Tory Lanez back. It was a banger.
Give them a little, like, not a snippet.
I don't know if
song,
I can give them a snippet.
Wait, not of the song, of you and them in the studio.
Oh, a little snippet, Knocking on that front door, cause I'm about to hit a lick though. Going straight to the top floor, got them jumping out the window. I don't need no label, no seats at my table. I don't need it's literally 6 p.m. I've never woken up this late in my life. I feel like, but we're in Amsterdam, so it's time to get lit, baby. Someone call the cops. There's two people chasing me in Amsterdam. They're trying to rob me. Call the cops. There's two people on the move. They're trying to get my Gucci backpack. Hey, I'm Jake Paul, not Logan Paul. Please leave me alone. Amsterdam. Oh,
hey, what's up, bro? Watch out. Oh my God, don't die. Jesus, you almost died, bro.
Hey, bro, you want a picture with him? All right, bro, for a picture, we need to hear it. Jake Paul.
Jake Paul!
Oh,
Jake Paul couldn't get a picture.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
Yeah, let's do it, bro. Jada Security, is that cool?
Yeah, can we just get Jake Paul? Can what? We get a Jake Paul?
No.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
No picture then. Right. Jada Security, body them, cuz.
Hello?
What's up, guys?
Can we take a picture?
No pictures today.
Jada Security, yeah, bro. So, no, I'm kidding, bro. Let's do it.
Jada Security. Wah.
Hey, man, are you allowed to wear that shirt to school?
Yeah.
Man, this guy. Man, that guy.
Peace out, my guys. Look both ways when you cross the street, okay? God, saving one kid's life at a time. Jake Paul for president.
All right, guys, this is our Uber. What up, sir?
Jake, what are you doing?
I forgot my hair gel back in Coachella, man. So I got to do my hair in the back of this Uber. I'm just a mess, bro. Everything's going to in Amsterdam, man. We are up too late. We're jet lagged. Might have drank a little too much water. I'm just pissed because I haven't seen one dam.
One
in
dam.
Amsterdam. Man, where are all the dams at, man?
What's a dam that holds the water?
I mean, it's Amsterdam. I haven't seen one dam.
Oh my God, I found a dam. Look at the dam. Oh my God, there goes the dam.
I found a dam, sir. It's on the left. Also, Jay, should I tell him about my other problem?
What is it?
My hand, bro. Guys, I don't know if you want to look at this or not.
Let me do it.
But my hand is really f***ed up, man.
I was supposed to go to a doctor's appointment right when I got back from Gotcha! Before I flew to Amsterdam, but I didn't have time. And now it's, I think, infected.
It looks fine.
Totally fine.
It looks good, right?
Yeah.
It looks fine.
Yeah.
I don't think it's fine, man. I'm freaking out over here. It looks like Freddy Krueger's face when he gets rips his people's heads off or something like that. I don't know.
You're gonna be okay, buddy.
Man, look, another dam.
Ah, so many dams, damn it. But party people, it was officially time for the first show in Amsterdam.
We made it through.
Yeah, we usually
We're sneaking in. We got it. Alright, Baka backstage. Assassination tour. It's going down. My boy's about to hit it. Amsterdam, baby.
Sulfur.
Not nice.
We're underneath the stage.
I said Amsterdam, make some noise one time. I'm bringing on Baka. So Baka, let's get it.
Hey.
What's up?
They don't wanna love me till I'm winning. They can't really block me from my vision.
Oh,
if you're ready to see turners, make some noise on the
night.
If you're ready to see turners, make some noise too.
Don't know, man, like DJ Spade is rapping.
So then the homie Tory Lanez performed and Drake performed. It was absolutely incredible. And the rest of the night turned into a movie, guys. It was litty.
Yo. The night is going great. You see my hat.
What's my YouTube?
Wait, extra you orange.
What's my YouTube? DJ Garner?
Yeah, yo, so Tory Lanez on YouTube.
Hey,
hey,
yo.
Hey, you came on my channel just
sure
to plug.
Make subscribe to Tory Lanez.
Make sure to subscribe to
DJ Carnage.
Subscribe to Jake Paul. We linked up with Carnage. We linked up with Pop Gant. All of the dopest musicians coming together. It was sick. But then all of us decided to go to a club, and people started recording Drake and I hanging out. So then I hopped on my Insta stories. If you don't follow me on Instagram, follow me at Jake Paul. But I hopped on my Insta story and filmed a little clip with Drake. I don't really don't do that with my celebrity friends, but we were both like, yo, let's get this freaking breakfast. And yes, you got clickbaited. Roses are red and violets are blue. I got clickbaited and so did you. Yeah, I didn't sneak in. Sorry. I'm super sorry, YouTube.
Wait. There's one more thing I want to tell you before you go.
I need you to watch the next video, guys, because it's even better than the last one. Just click right here. Love you.